focus on water control. Yeah. Welcome to the first series of Training in Progress by Pop in Progress. Today I'll be talking to you all about a very familiar topic among dancers. This topic is actually often neglected as a necessary option. Yes, we're going to talk about injury prevention.
Check it out.
And the first step to injury prevention, in my opinion, is to have proper power warm-up. Yeah, but the effectiveness of your warm-up does not only affect the likelihood of injury, but it will also directly affect your ability to perform your maximum capacity. And regardless of that, any dance style that you do, it's important to prepare your body for such performance. And this can be done through dynamic training. Basically means your body is continuously moving while you are stretching, and you should consistently try to improve your reach around your joints, with the objective being trying to increase your muscle core temperature. Yeah, so with that, I'll leave a few essential stretches I feel that is important for you poppers out there, and I hope it helps. See you at Point in Progress, Chapter 1, 2016.